ladies and gentlemen. Today I am going to talk about some basic JavaFX stuff. But before we start, we have to do two more things. Since we want to create a game, we need to get some graphics. Free graphics can be found at kenai.nl site. You have to click Assets, 2D. Now you have to search for Space Shooter Redux. And you have to download this package. The second package we need to find and download is called UI, which stands for User Interface. And it's this one. You have to download this one too. Second thing that we have to do is to install a plugin called AFXClips, which will allow us to create JavaFX applications the easy way. You have to click Help, Eclipse Marketplace. Now you have to search for AFXClips. Right there should be an install button. You have to click it, then click few times next, click finish, and after restarting your Eclipse, everything should work properly. Now we can create our very first JavaFX project. You have to click File, New, Other. You have to search for JavaFX project. Next. Let's call it SpaceRunner. And it's done. This is a basic JavaFX project template. This one, we don't need this. You can delete this. This is a main class, which is an ordinary class. It's the class where the application starts. What is important is that the startup JavaFX class must extend the application class. The launch of the application does not start as usual from the main method, but from the start method, which must be overridden. Now, let's discuss the content of the start method. Right there, you can see the stage class object. The stage class represents the top level container, which is the system frame. It is the one with the minimizing, maximizing, and closed buttons. Every content that is shown on a stage must be set inside the scene class object. For every stage object, there can be only one scene. Right there, you can see that we set our scene for this primary stage. Here is a border pane class object, which helps us to organize our content, such as buttons, text fields, and so on. Of course, we could place this content directly into the scene class object, but it would be very impractical. Border pane is one of the layouts that are available in JavaFX, but we will not use it. Actually, we will delete this because we want to create a separated class to manage our view. Let's call this one View Manager. We have to create three private fields: our layout, our scene, and our stage. We will use anchor pane. I'll discuss this layout later. Now we have to create a constructor in which we will initialize our fields. In the scene constructor, we can pass our pane, which is a main pane, and we can set a default width and height. Now, we have to initialize our stage. and we have to set our scene. Last thing we are going to do now is to create a method in which we will return our main stage. Okay, let's use this class in our main class. Everything is working correctly. Okay, thank you for today and see you in the next video.